All five nuclear-capable B-52 strategic bombers departed their forward base on the Pacific island of Guam just days after taking part in an elephant walk show of force. The U.S. Air Force says it wants to be more unpredictable. The B-52H Stratofortresses departed Guam on Thursday, ending the continuous bomber presence mission that began in 2004. According to the War Zone blog, they were spotted flying over to Minot Air Force Base in North Dakota, with Kalsin spelling SEEYA.